The pitch. Swinging a hard ground ball left side. Pass the diving Mendoza at short and into left center. Here comes Esposito and the Naturals win. A 4-3 final score. Erick Mejia delivers with a two-out base hit in the bottom of the ninth inning, and the Naturals' playoff hopes remain alive in the first half. A must-win afternoon, and they capture a win here today as Mejia is doused with the water bucket in shallow center behind second base. A 4-3 final score, as that will be the ball game.